Today was the South Carolina primary, and the results are flowing in. I'm James Heaney, and this is your Brief News Brief special election coverage. In South Carolina, it's Biden all the way. Bernie Sanders, who's still the front runner in the election, has hit a hiccup here with the South Carolina voters. Will Biden's win in South Carolina get him the momentum that he needs to make a break for the delegates on Super Tuesday, or is this just another contest and Joe Biden happens to have had won it? What will happen to Mike Bloomberg? Will this Biden win make his run starting Super Tuesday unnecessary? There's a lot that needs to be decided in these next 48 hours. African Americans make up about 50% of the South Carolina primary voters, and African Americans broke hard for Biden today. Biden won among South Carolina voters who called themselves liberal or even very liberal. Now, these are both groups that had strongly preferred Sanders in previous states. Late today, former Virginia Governor Terry McAuliffe endorsed Biden after the former vice president was projected to win South Carolina primary. McAuliffe announced on CNN minutes after the polls closed in South Carolina, "I'm going all in for Joe. I think he has the best shot at beating Donald Trump, and most importantly, not only the presidency, but helping us in the Senate and House races." On CNN, McAuliffe suggested Buttigieg, Klobuchar, and Steyer should drop out of the race before Super Tuesday. Wowza! Well, guess what? He got a third of his wish because Tom Steyer tonight announced that he would be dropping out of the race. Boom shakalaka! Biden's win cannot be understated. If he lost this primary, his candidacy would be dead in the water. Gone. Finisce! Irbagadadunce! Ova! He shined through South Carolina running the board. Total domination. Joe is a new man on the mission. And now he's the only candidate that has really crushed Sanders. Crushed Sanders. Sanders will be coming in second place, and he's going to be getting some delegates from the state of South Carolina. But it's possible after tonight that Joe Biden will have tied him in delegates and surpassed him maybe even in the national popular vote. Super Tuesday is coming up. I guess, let's see, when is it? It's Super Tuesday is, oh yeah, it's on Tuesday. So what Tuesday states are coming? Alabama, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Maine, Massachusetts, Minnesota, North Carolina, Oklahoma, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, and Virginia. The states casting ballots on Super Tuesday together comprise 40% of the U.S. population. So it's a big day. Get out there and vote. Stay informed and watch Brief News Brief's continuing election coverage.
Newsman, get your newsman. Come on, newsman, tell me the news. Tell me.